We are live. Here is AAZ, or AAZ, whatever you Americans want to call it. Alright, this is up for sale. Got the high idle pulled out. Probably still has to get the air out of the system. Yeah. Well, anyways, this one is, you can see by the VIN right there. See how many kilometers are on this. It's only got 221,000 kilometers on it, and it is the car's gone. The car's too far gone to rescue. Oh, there it is. No noticeable smoke. No leaks. Timing belt is sketchy and scary. But I would say that you're going to replace it anyways while the engine is out. The reason we have that in hooks is we thought that maybe they had this in backwards or something, but it's a good engine. Perfect for a Suzuki or something, some kind of swap. Probably needs to just get the carbon all blown out of it. So yeah, it's a good one. The turbo, I don't hear it spooling, but if we need a turbo, that one has too much excessive play. I got plenty more where that comes from, or if the actuator needs to be unseized or something like that, we can fix that up. We have the technology. Anyways, send me an email, CanadaCatalyst@gmail.com, if you're interested in buying this. I'm just letting you fellow YouTubers know this is more than likely going to go somewhere in the States. So anyways, I do have a price in mind, and hopefully, you know, shipping costs don't prohibit the sale or anything. But anyways, what a lovely, lovely day it is on February 12th.